An interesting power struggle is currently going on within the US economy. It is interesting not just in and of itself, but also because of what it tells us about who actually exerts economic power.
Proxy advisors are companies that exist to advise shareholders of companies in their votes on the company's future. Two entities, Institutional Shareholder Services Inc. and Glass Lewis & Co., control 97% of the market, giving them enormous power over the development of the entire US economy, and by extension, the worldwide economy. So now corporations are lobbying the US Securities and Exchange Commission to restrict the power of proxy advisors. Similar rules already exist in Europe and Canada. Corporations are also lobbying to restrict the power of shareholders, and in particular to increase the percentage of shareholders required to force shareholder votes on company policies.
Are two entities exerting huge influence over the votes of shareholders of almost every company in the US too much a concentration of power? Should the power over companies lie with rich individuals, shareholders only interested in short-term profits, or other unaccountable companies? I'll let you decide. But the answer is yes and no.